All right. Rode out the storm, as it were. There we go. What? Oh, it's you. Okay. No, I missed a few things. Otherwise, I wouldn't have done it, right? I would have just said cleared. But it's not. Maybe down here? Okay, I missed two at least. Don't do that very often. Gotta heal up, and then I gotta refill. Look at that! Worked out just fine.
What? Come what? Over here and fight like a man.
What? Come on then. Get out here where it's a little more open. Unblock this. Come on. Hey. Fuck. It's a lot of them. Ah. I want to get back up. Uh-oh. I think I got them all. Oh, I gotta kick that down, okay. Okay. There we go. Too close, I think. Oh, I'm out. Thought I had one in the chamber. Could just fall down all the way, right? No, I don't. All right, let's try this again. Okay, that's how that works. Here's a gas tank. Drop down there. Throw it a little better. Yeah, I can't do both, I don't think. Can I? Yes, I can. Okay, never mind. And then I'm going to gently place it down right here. Or not. I guess not having a good time over there. Hello. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I know I'm pressing Y right at the right time. Right off of there, look at that. Shouldn't have climbed up here, guy. Okay, now I just need another gas tank. Ah, ew. Well, time to eat the forbidden rice. Sorry, Max, I did not have to do that. Or, that would happen, rather. Maybe I should look at the prompts, right, before I do anything. God. Okay. I need another gas can, so where is it? I might have to drag it all the way from over there. No, I'm not. No maggots this time, right? No, that one doesn't respawn. Great. Why would it? Wait. Ah, damn it. Whoa. Now I gotta run all the way through again because I didn't kick down that ladder first. That's what I get, I guess. It's not too far. Thank you. Okay. Oh, there was one right there. Look at that. Of course there was. Hey. Nine out of ten. Should be a three. So what do we got? I guess I'll do it. Nah, I don't want that. I can't afford it anyway. I have to climb all the way back up and see where that other thing is at. I mean, it says it's like over here. But it couldn't be, right? I think I got all the ones up here anyway. Alright, well, they're on my side apparently. Alright, whatever.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Gonna roll something. Because I can just do this. Why isn't it? Yes. What the fuck?
You still not done what I asked. Why do I need you?
Did that count? I'm not sure. Anyway, let's see. It's not none of these, I don't think. Is this one? It is not. Ugh, maggot farm. Jesus Christ, dude. Not that. What the hell is that oil thing? It's not that. There it is. I think that's it. Or is it this thing? I Well, that's definitely not it.
Don't see gut there, Smeg.
No, don't trust him. He got no death rub.
Is it this one? It is. Look at that. That's pretty good. Okay.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
Eventually.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there?
Hell no.
All right.
To the point.
I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad.
Got a better one?
He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges.
Yeah, obviously.
Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
Oh, gotta take out a convoy, huh?
So I relieve Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
I don't know about that.
Hey, killer! That talent! You do well bringing that to chief.
What were Gutgash's words?
Some man had called Dimrim as a jag tip of the harpoon, called the talon. I'm gonna take you from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
No, that's not supposed to work. I'll talk to this guy, see if I can't upgrade a little.
Joy be us. Yes, even the littlest ones are armored up.
Oh yeah? Let's go then.
I'll fix.
Get on that shit again. He's got stuff on him too. Oh, come on. A little twister. Maybe I should have driven up here. Yeah, I was about to say, he's not even up here. You got some of that good stuff.
Once you had everything, purpose, love, family and friends, they ripped it all from you.
Uh-huh.
You drifted far from what you were.
Uh-huh.
But you still lie inside, dormant, waiting to rise again.
Uh-huh.
No. This is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside. That he'll hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.
Again. I don't need that yet. I do want that. Sure. Even though I'm not running into a whole lot of that. Why not? Okay. What does that mean? Oh, so they're just giving me scrap now? It's pretty good. And definitely should have driven the car up here. Ugh, come on. But that's on me, I guess. Still, no stamina bar, so I can just run, even though he doesn't run very fast. Alright. Wrong one. Let's go find that convoy.
More scarecrows, no!
Yeah, we'll deal with it later. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Motherfucker. That would have been nice to know. Hold on.
In the meantime, say.
Look at that. Just in time. convoy road. Shouldn't be able to see me down here. That wasn't even the right guy.
Come on, she's fixed for tricks.
Not yet. Good enough. That wasn't even the right convoy. Well, can't save.
Look, yonder! A war party coming!
Is it? Can't find the guy. Nice skybox.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
Is it?
The gods are in our favor. Magnum opus in. We prevail.
Back.
I'll fix her. Just keep them off my back.
It happened again. Oh well.
You done yet?
I'd be done if I had some better tools.
Yeah. Alright, we'll see you guys in the next one.